Sophie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it, Mikey? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack.
rising. Descend it is. I need you. Not allow him to gain any more power. Rise. Now. Here, now. blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Go!
Ha!
return to the underworld. Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Touch me. Can you touch me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You touched. You. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt. To the contemptible.
Now
you leave him. What you do?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. Slicing.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, shithead!
cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say? I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears. Thank you.
gotta find an exit. Forward without breaking through these. Rise.
Yeah. to work.
This ship is awfully big.
Slice him.
I have
in that hole. Did we take a look?
This way, I guess.
wait for me now.
Pardon me.
Malthus. Of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the other world, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
It's your turn.
may not my flesh fail of me.
This for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Yeah.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Got a new arm for ya. A masterpiece. One of my finest.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Get out of here!
doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on. Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach. Sure looks easy down there. Maybe we could swap.
Ah!
you. What's going on?
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
So what happened to him, and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on. I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?